Bây giờ nếu mà ngành dệt may mà không có lao động thì
Due
chúng
to
ta
the
cũng không
shortage
thể
of
phục phục hồi
workers,
và
the textile
cũng không được kỳ vọng
industry
rằng là
will have to
chúng ta phục hồi
struggle
được
to
50,
fully
60,
recover.
70% ngay.
We
Mà
expect
chúng ta
the
phải có lộ
industry
trình. Tôi
can
kỳ vọng rằng
resume about
ngành dệt may chúng tôi
70% of
kỳ vọng nửa đến cuối
production
năm
by the end of
thì
the
sẽ phục
year.
hồi khoảng 70%.
The recovery of production post-pandemic will depend entirely on the return of workers. Leather and footwear businesses are also concerned about losing orders and markets because of a lack of staff. The biggest difficulty for workers hoping to return to Ho Chi Minh City or Bình Dương and Đồng Nai provinces is the ongoing travel restrictions.
Các doanh nghiệp chúng tôi vô cùng lo lắng. Làm thế nào?
We are extremely worried about how to get employees back to resume our production.
Đơn hàng, đảm bảo việc sản xuất kinh doanh.
Các ngành sản xuất như là da giày, dệt may, điện tử.
Manufacturing to industries are very much concentrated in certain provinces, and these businesses employ a sizable workforce. Any shortage of workers will affect productivity and operational efficiency.
Năng suất và hiệu quả hoạt động của doanh nghiệp.
According to the Ho Chi Minh City Department of Statistics, the city has about 3.2 million salaried workers. 50 to 70% of the workforce had to temporarily cease working to prevent the spread of the pandemic. The difficulties in the hotspot forced a large number of workers to head back to their homelands in the provinces. Now both businesses and workers hope to return to production as soon as possible.
Many unemployed workers have returned to their hometowns, including those in remote provinces. After social distancing ends, there will be a serious shortage of workers. We hope that British Airlines will be able to help the workers come back.
I used to work in Ho Chi Minh City, but lost my job because of the pandemic, so I returned home. Now I wanted to go back to work, but there are a host of difficulties, especially travel restrictions. If low-cost airlines could offer support, that would be great for us to get back to work soon.
In addition to preferential policies in terms of credit and vaccinations, transport support is a fundamental solution to encouraging workers to return to Ho Chi Minh City, contributing to the recovery of production post-pandemic.